Alright, so boom, my name is Kip and we are back for more Tokyo Extreme Racer Zero. The quest to become fastest in Japan continues. We've defeated the devils, now we moved on to the Zodiacs. And as you can see, we got the 22B ready to hit the road. I done did some little bit of tune-up here and there. I actually got the upgrades that I needed. The very necessary power upgrades. As you can see, the trick to getting these upgrades is, well, the requirement for the upgrades, let me correct myself, the requirement is that you have to drive a lot in this car. So you need to drive a certain mileage for every individual car to unlock the final upgrades, the final power upgrades for each individual car. So if you choose a car and you want to get the final power upgrades, you have to reach a certain mileage on every single car. As you can see, for this car, I put 3,121 miles on it. Now, I didn't need to do that much, but there's a reason why I have so much. There's a trick that you can do where every race you complete, well, after you complete a race, you get an opportunity to just free roam on auto, on auto drive. And as you do so, you gain mileage through auto drive. So what a lot of people will do is they'll just leave it running and go do whatever so they can rack up the free miles and get the requirement to unlock not only the final power upgrades, but there is a wanderer that you need to have a certain mileage on your car to even be able to face, which is crazy. This motherfucker don't want to battle me. That's cool. Fuck you. Anyway, but yeah, I did that. And, you know, I did a little tuning and testing, and I have turned my 22B into an absolute monster. I can pretty much take on anything and anyone. So, we gonna see. Oh my god. I think this car can outpace Speed King at this point. Flip side to that is, do I really need a car this fast on the C1? Because this is a great setup for the Wangen. C1, not so much. We'll see. Crazy part is I didn't even update the aero because I felt like, you know, I wanted to leave the car stock. Well, stock like aero parts. But I might need some damn brakes. I might need to at least change the tires because I don't know how to change the tires and, you know, keep the rims. Apparently that's not a thing. I want to keep the stock rims. Damn, you don't want that one either? What do you do? See how much faster my car is now? This is crazy. Has an unbelievable amount of power now. My bad. I can't even slow down. Jesus Christ.
Oh, damn.
I need to learn how to handle this, baby. I need to learn how to handle this, baby, because this is, that was crazy. We're gonna try that again. What are you doing? What are you doing, sir? What are you doing? What was that about? That was crazy. I can't even go that fast. He's gonna do this to me. Shit. All right, hold on. I'm gonna get you. Don't you worry about it. I'm gonna get you. Oh Lord, I can't keep it together. I think I done made the call too fast. It's gonna take some practice to get used to this. Yeah, that was it. Midnight Rose. Go. What was that? easy money. I'm talking about. All right. I think I'm getting the hang of it now. Back to it. Yeah, I shouldn't have no problems from this point forward. Unless the environment wants to give me trouble. Or if I run into some hating ass trucks again. Got it though. These straights are gonna be devious. I'm going to. I don't like how they start me at fourth. I have to drop a gear to accelerate. Smoked. I smoked that boy. God damn. Night worker. Let's go. Yeah, I have to drop a gear because they start me in gear 4 at such low revs. Supposed to be done. Good Lord. Oh God, this is... This is not fair. Who we got? Cutie Pie. I don't know, name's gonna be like Night Nurse or something. Yeah, this is finna be a massacre. I'm too good right now. This is finna be a massacre. Oh God, damn. I destroyed myself. I totaled my damn car. That's what happened. That ain't gonna happen again, though. Can't block me this time. Money. As long as I don't kill myself, I'm good. My bad. Losing it. He was losing it. Just can't handle it, man. I'm too fast. Locked me. I would have got him if he didn't block me. Jesus Christ. What is going on here?
Time I try to pass him, he blocks me. As he should, but that's it. The only reason he's still alive. But I'ma get you. They cause ever get tired. Oh my God. Yeah.
I'm just go ahead and go back to the garage. These niggas is tripping. Oh man. This thing is a monster, but it sure is difficult to handle. It's like them damn vipers.
Done. That's the way things should be.
Let's get him out of here quick, fast.
Yeah.
Easy. Very easy. Problem is, I try to push my car past its limits. Crushable Alexander. Sustaining too much damage. That is affecting my performance as well. Back to the garage. Let's go. Max speed 210. Things I have to be more aware of is the time I'm spent driving and the damage I've sustained while driving. Orange head. Let's call him Carrot Top. Very unfortunate way to do that. Things like that will affect your performance. Alright, hold on. Let me lock in because I'm making too many mistakes. Want to do this? Fine, we'll do it. Let's do it then. Yeah, let's do it then. Thank you.
go this way.
Oh god. Yeah, I screwed that one up.
Alright, hold on.
Let's get this right. What am I doing, man? Not like this. Yeah, just like that. I saw it coming. Hard lift. Hard riff. No, hard lift. Is it hard riff or hard? They're saying the same thing. He's done. He's done. He's done. I'm going back to the garage. Supersonic night. I'm going hella fast. All right. Go this way now. Wanderer. A lot of wanderers. Oh, it's the ghost. The Reaper. Devil drop. Done. My bad. Wine chase.
I need better cornering than that. I'ma die on the corners. Fire revenge. Easy. Happy camper. Well, I hope you're still a happy camper after I park your shit. Gonna be disastrous. Everybody in their GTR. You gotta respect my MRX. It's not the WRX. Licensing. Fuck the whole race up. Shining. Catch up to the dog over there. Team leader.
Yeah, I'm definitely in my groove now. Well, it took me a minute to get used to things, but I'm in my groove now, so I'm just blowing through the competition.
They don't care about hitting the walls, but I do. Especially when they look like that. See? See? Exactly. Now I could just cruise my way to a victory. Easy money.
Look at that, I cleared the whole circuit. Easy. Too good, man. Too good. My new name is Supersonic Knight because I'm so damn fast. Just one. Bad, Mr. Wall Street. All GTRs, huh?
He's done.
And is that Wanderer or another rival? Or another team rival? I mean.
Got it.
Fighting Master.
chaotic. Somebody died. You're done.
There's no way around that one. The road of justice. I tried. That was a stupid decision on my part. I don't know why I tried that. It was not worth the risk, clearly. Try this again. That was fucking stupid. Regroup. Nah, that was some BS. I ain't even gonna lie, that was some BS. I had him beaten multiple times. Fuck off the road if you ain't trying to race. Oh. You good? Awful. try this again. Come on with it. This time I'm getting you the fuck out of here. I'm getting killed on these turns. That's what it is. Blocking every chance he gets. That's what your ass get. Stupid ass. That's exactly what your ass get. The Zodiac. Gonna be a tough one from what I can see. Done. You're done, son. That's how we do that there. Another engine part. Let's go. It's the one we already got. Or rather, we already maxed out the power on that regard. Need some time.
tires, man. I gotta do it. See if I can find something as close to those as possible. I think this is it. Pay attention. Yeah, yeah, yeah. That was not it. These probably the closest ones. It's not even gold, it's yellow. That's terrible. I changed the, so yeah, that changes the rims back, but it also changes the brakes back. That sucks. I want to keep the rims. I wanted to keep everything stock. Other rims are ugly. I'm gonna just have stock brakes, stock tires. We're just gonna have to make adjustments elsewhere. See how things play that way. I'll take care of everybody on this one. Just make sure. You know. Race you. Craft man. Nope. I cannot race you, craft man. Alrighty.
Superman.
He challenged me from all the way back there. That's crazy. Somebody forgot to pay the toll. That's what that looked like. I want to see how fast I can get. See how fast we can get. Go. My performance is already degrading. I can't go above 226 right now. I've been racing for too long already. All right, man, back to the garage. We're gonna call it a night. Supersonic night, yes, sir. All right, man, that concludes yet another video of Tokyo Extreme Racer Zero. I appreciate y'all rocking with me. I appreciate y'all riding with me. Hit the like button if you liked it. And if you want to see more, be sure to subscribe and turn on those notifications and follow me on my social media. Thank y'all. My name is Kip. I'm signing off. Peace.